Hey guys, this is Mark from Off Leash Canine East Bay. Today I have with me Todd. Todd is a year and a half old German Shepherd Terrier mix. Very sweet dog. Great mannerisms. But he has a few issues that the owner is concerned about, and that's why he called us. And Todd's going to be staying with us during our board and train program for 2 weeks. Some of the things we're going to work on with Todd are very destructive chewing he has with toys, his bed, furniture, jumps. He likes to jump on people in a playful manner, but still jumping is, you can see he's a big, strong dog. He's only a year and a half, so he's going to get bigger. So we need to get the jumping under control. His recall, not very good. His heel, not very good. The owner really wants him off leash so we can take him to a park. They live in downtown San Francisco, and they want to be able to walk off leash with him. So we're going to work on all those things, and we are going to make Todd just a great, great off leash dog for the owners. So let's see what he does know for now. So Todd, come. 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 Good boy. Good boy, Todd. Sit. Todd, sit. Sit. Good boy. Sit, good boy. Yeah, that's a down, but that's good. Sit, good boy. Down. Good boy, Todd. Down, good boy. That's good. Good. Good boy. How about a heel? Come. Let's heel. 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 So, you know, kind of a little bit. I mean, again, we're in a little enclosed backyard, so get out in the streets a little different. So he's got a little bit of stuff. How about place? You think you know that?
Todd.
Place?
Not sure about that, huh? Okay. No worries.
All right, so he knows a few things. We're going to tighten everything up, and we are going to give the owner back just an incredible, incredible dog. So check back with me in a couple weeks, and you will see a huge, huge improvement with Todd. Take care. God bless. Thank you.
So this is Todd. I left him with Mark 2 weeks ago, and he was always the sweetest, most loving dog ever, but just, you know, needed some attention and some education. I was gone for 2 weeks, and I've come back to an incredibly obedient dog that is happier. But, you know, he knows, you know, what to do, what not to do. And it's not just for me, this was for him, and it was probably the best thing that I could have done for him.
Did you have fun, Todd? Huh? Did you have fun? Good. All right. Thank you, Peter. I appreciate
it. Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.